When we looked at all of the technology in the vehicle, we wanted to design it in a way that was, first of all, user-friendly, easy to use, but also beautiful and rich, and created an experience that one would want to repeat over and over again.
We've always really focused on the driving experience and making sure that that's really easy and really safe for the driver. And we've had rear seat entertainment for the people in the backseat, but we've never done anything with the front passenger. So now on the Grand Wagoneer, you can get a front passenger display. And what that allowed the passenger to do is actually help the driver as a co-pilot for things like navigation, finding their favorite places to go.
If you're sitting in the front passenger seat, you can listen or watch media. You can find a location, share it with the driver. And the beautiful part about it is that we've got a privacy filter on that screen, so the driver isn't distracted by what's happening on that display.
You can watch the movies on there that you see on the rear seats from up there, or you can even plug your phone in and use it as a second display. So really, it was about how do we bring the experience to every passenger in the vehicle.
You would think it's overwhelming, but the way we did it creates something that's beautifully integrated into the space around it and is easy to use and will make customers want to keep coming back for more.